keep up with, but it's a very large piece anyway. So there we go, let's just wait for that to load. Oh, it says unresponsive, so I guess I'll just have to wait. Hey, it does work right now. And yeah, again, another wait screen right there. Okay, so it's happening hard. So, zoom in a little bit. Oh, hey. Here's the entrance. What's that? It's a small entrance fee. Okay, I always find these more annoying than the health. Yeah, come on. Karaoke sounds something to get a bit popular. It actually deters visitors away from the free singer. I can't remember my still sees. Open the attraction up. Oh, yeah. Hey, something just broke. And, yeah. Just have a look at the employee stage there. No, that's the visitors. Oh, there we go, that's the employees. And have a look at the technicians over. They're showing everything but the technicians. Which one of these goes to break an attraction? The one is inspecting, the other one is walking around. So that's basically how reliable the theme park really is. Tarring. I didn't see that many visitors. Quite surprising. Very great. Okay, so we'll have a sneak peek inside. Attraction right here, we've got the monorail. Broker belt is full. There's nothing here. Especially first up. Shite. We've got 1211 visitors. That's what I noticed. You can see on there, good reputation. But so I might notice that I'm not reflecting on the attraction. I'm going to solve that with going to marketing there. And add a new marketing ticket for free attraction. There. That's cold. I just hope there will be more visitors. Hey, 12:15, 12:16. here is an attraction that is a big eight roller coaster. That's pretty much no longer used. Let's see, oh, there are people going to, but not that many. So I did think of destroying, but I haven't told some people get to. Visitor count is now 1,244. Oh, also it's quite unpopular as of right now. Right there, there are some people going in. Some nice stages. Sorry, I'm a bit. It's in there, but anyway. That campaign has a nice maybe 10, which actually shows how long I've built this. Not that many visitors at all, but my popular one is actually this roller, small roller coaster bunch here. For Wild West attraction, not getting that many visitors. And I prefer something for others because it's actually the freedom that I get while building a new theme park from scratch. I can make the park of my dreams and not have to worry about anything else. It's pretty. That's great. But here are some of our oldest attractions in use. This thing, this freefall traction place right here. And this is interesting. You can actually build up this. But it also. Close, it doesn't open because I'm using a triple negative, obviously. Exit, right there. And of course, we'll connect these to the main road network. I'm so sorry, but I just hit the wrong button to escape out of the menu. So here we are again, and I'm going to have to, of course, open the new attraction button. And okay, so I've opened a new attraction. I'm going to, of course, give it a proper name. Sorry, that's not my friend away. Adding a sign for it. Got a low liability. This attraction. Just to make sure that the inspections. Like every 10 minutes, but I was asked to do more frequent. It's the most frequent I can get. That is how annoying these notifications are.
Thank you.
POV there. I've got quite some land left to build, so I want to continue with the beach agreements. As you can see, isn't very popular. I got a prize there, a safe park. Some other attraction to add a local ideas. 1249 guests. Oh, that's great. Okay. So that's basically our current park. Look, one of the cleaners. Oh, they're all working, eh? Entertainer. But I want to add a new entertainer. Make him right there. And he's sort of this, he's just entertainer. Yeah, that was so funny to see. That's about it for now. Let's save our game. Use our box, save, yes. And there we go.